Thank you. Thank you. That's a Dexter Gordon tune called Second Balcony Jump, which this is probably the third balcony, so we could jump here, but I don't recommend it. How about a hand for Arnold Pontoh on the piano? Yeah. Fabian Lee on the bass. Joey on the guitar. And Nathaniel Ng on the drums. Playing under the weather and still swinging his tail off, so I love it. Okay, the next song we're going to do is a song I wrote for my daughter. And this is called Audrey. Nice ballad for you. So just get cozy and relax. Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Today's song is a modal tune that I wrote back in my master's degree days. This is called Inyo, written over two Japanese scale modes, In and Yo.
Thank you.
Matt is a little bit under the weather tonight, so he's doing amazing. We're going to continue with one that slows it down a little bit. This one is called Something to Say. Also going to feature some introductions by Fabian on the bass, so please give him some warm applause to get him going. Thank you. This next one's going to be a tribute to the great Stan Getz and Bill Evans. They have this incredible recording with both Stan Getz and Bill Evans playing with Coltrane's drummer Elvin Jones and Miles Davis bass player Ron Carter. So it's one of my favorite records. It combines a lot of cultures and jazz extremes, so I love it. So this is Night and Day, the Frank Sinatra classic, but in the style of Stan Getz and Bill Evans. Thank you.
Thank you.
Shopping process now, right? Anyway, we're going to continue. continue with one more, and then we're going to take a short break. This one is called The Way You Look Tonight, also another Frank Sinatra classic.
Someday, when I'm up below, when the world's full,
very much. We're going to take a short break. You guys stick around. We got another great set of original music and some vocals for you. It's been a lovely audience. How about a hand for Arnold Pontoh on the piano? Turning on vocals. Thank you for me.